Conrad Sangma submitted his resignation letter to Meghalaya Governor Phagu Chauhan on Friday. The NPP leader also stakes claim to form the new government in the northeastern state. Meanwhile, BJP, which severed the tie with the NPP, claiming it as corrupt before the polls and fought the election alone, has reached out once again to support the party in forming the government.